in class 3B. Today, I'm going to speak some lines on Mother. Mother is the second god on earth. She knows each and everything about her family. Mother plays various roles every day. She can play the role of teacher, father, sister, or best friend. Today, I'm going to throw light on some of these roles. Let me start. Number one, how can she play the role of teacher? She can play the role of teacher by teaching us etiquettes, education, and about our society. That's it of teacher. Next, number two, how can she play the role of father? She can play the role of father by earning money for her house and completing everybody's wishes beforehand. That's it for father. Next, number three. Number three, how can she play the role of sister? She can play the role of sister by sharing her secrets and her feelings with us. In this way, she plays the role of sister. Number four, best friend. How can she play the role of best friend? She can play the role of best friend by guiding us and telling us if something is good for others or not good for others. So, the last thing I want to say is, Mother can take the place of everybody, but no one can take the place of Mother. Everybody loves their mothers. Thank you.